Hi guys. Okay, how are you loving the light? The bright light. I'm like, wow, this is really bright. Okay, so I wanted to show you guys a pair of boots that I got. I've been using them for the summertime, even though I know normally you shouldn't wear boots for the summer. But you know me. I don't give a shit what people think. I do my own thing. So if you do your own thing too, then this is the time to look. I have these awesome boots. Now, I posted a picture of them in black. And how awesome are these? They're so cute. They're so cute. I love them. Okay, so the spikes aren't metal or anything. They're kind of like a hard plastic, but they're so awesome. I mean, of course, if it's like 100 degrees or whatever, you're not gonna wear the boots unless you could stand it. I pretty much could stand it because if you live in Florida, then you have a car and you have AC. So you're good to go. So you're going from your car to an AC place to your car, whatever. Now, if I'm gonna go to the park, this ain't happening, okay? As a matter of fact, speaking of which, I have a question for you guys. Because this is killing me. Now, how many of you guys are mothers and wear heels while pushing the stroller? If you do, God bless you, because you have more cojones than I do. I don't know. I don't feel right being in heels and pushing a stroller. I think I look stupid. But that's just my own opinion. I see some women that do it, that God bless them. I'll tell you what, I don't know how they do it. But definitely without a stroller, I'm wearing these bad boys. They're so cute. They're so cute. I'm gonna try to put a fo the photo in of the black ones so that way you guys can see it. If not, I'll put the link of the photo down below in the description box. Oh, you see that? You see that? That's a mosquito bite. Don't you feel bad for me? I feel bad for me. Anyways, okay. So I'll put the link to the photo down below in the description box so you guys could see it if I can't get it into the video. And show me your boots. Show me your badass boots that you would wear during the summer when you don't give two craps what people think about you, okay? All right, that's it. I gotta go. Mwah. Kisses to you all. Bye.